Hey guys, Jonah here with RiverBottomOutdoors.com and FISHHARD Charters. I'm out on the Staunton River today with my dad chasing striped bass during the annual striped bass spawn run. It's 31 degrees this morning, so it's a little bit nippy for an April morning in Virginia. Today I'm going to be throwing hand-tied 3/8 ounce bucktails from Mason's Bucktails, and I'm going to be using a 5-inch Zoom Salty Super Fluke trailer. And my colors today are going to be a chartreuse jig head on my bucktail and a white pearl and chartreuse fluke. So stick around, watch us catch some fish, and I appreciate you guys watching.
I just fixed the sail, cried when you catch the morning.
I know, I was too.
Heard of a hole. Made good food with those guys.
Yeah, I got a
here.
Tell you what, them jokers will get you when they start. There you go. So we've been fishing for 2 hours. Every one of them has been a keeper though, ain't it?
There he is.
There he is. Damn. Huh.
Stuck in the hole like that. There's a photo room.
There he is.
Yep.
Oh, move.
Oh, nice, man.
Going now.
There you go. It's like
28.
27. Pretty fish.
There he is.
Uh-oh. Good catch, man.
There's another one. All right.
I love that pile. I think that stripe probably got 12 pounds. So.
There he is.
Is that him? Number 11.
Number 12, little guy. Looks like he's keeper. Close though.
There he is.
I said, well, I thought it's got to be
one. Is that your spot?
No, I just said it's got to be one. That's what I was thinking.
I thought you said that was your spot.
There he is.
13.
This one broke off. There he is. I have a bitch on it this time, though, but can't come out this time.
15.
16 and 17.
FishHardCharters.com.
There you go.
Break, boss.
Your coffee break. Like a nap?
No, you want some of these snack sticks?
Yeah, if you want. Like a nap in there, John, if you want.
Some of
sausage in there and some lambs.
I mean,
glad you bought him something to eat. You want some?
There he is.
Fish stick.
Old tree pounder.
Yep. Make 22.
Man, that's a good one now. Once we get above 10, I have trouble keeping up.
There he is. Made it better, been a little bit warm. There he is. Damn, feel like a good fish.
Good one?
Feels like.
Current strong right here.
Got him.
What say that was? 46?
28.
28. I can't remember, y'all. Thank you. happy day.
I broke off a lot of fish today. Two. Probably what it is not retying after catching one.
Yeah.
What are you doing? What's your secret weapon? That's 30. What I need to throw up the river.
Number 30. Get that camera a little bit.
Tilted.
How about that?